So I'm sure all bikers are missing the outdoors, especially the monsoon season really gets a big smile to all bikers. In fact, all these enthusiasts who love spending time in outdoors. But going outdoors with a cotton mask is a no-no. Why do we need a four-layer mask? So welcome to my YouTube channel. My name is Raj and today we're going to talk about a very important product by Yumi, which introduced the first massager backpack. Yes, I have done that video, that will be in the description, but today we're going to talk about their new launch product, which is the mask. Well, we all know we are facing a very big pandemic situation, globally speaking, and WHO has its recommendations where to wear the mask, what type of mask, everything will be very important. A mask has become a necessity now. While you're leaving out of the house, or if you're even planning to meet somebody or even work, a mask will be mandatory. And for that, we need to focus on a good quality mask. Well, the question is very simple. Why do we need to wear a mask? Why is it so important? Maximum studies over the internet or by news channels, we have understood that this virus situation is through droplets. Yes, and that's why mask is compulsory. Even if you are asymptomatic or if you're symptomatic, you need to wear a mask. Well, the question clearly boils down that what happens if you don't wear a mask? The virus actually gets into you and you get sick, and who wants to do that? So I'm not going to go majorly into details because that's all over the news channel. The medical researchers who are actually giving evidence and facts on daily basis over the net or on TV. Okay, so I have these two masks with me right now. One is a bright yellow, kind of a mustard yellow, which is really funky and cool. The other one is a cameo. The pack comes with all the instructions, literally. Like for example, all the certifications mentioned on it, which is ISO as well as CE certified, and this is completely made under the recommendations of basically the guidelines by WHO. So they have considered that. So this is the cameo one. This is my favorite, obviously matches with my t-shirt, and obviously I like cameo. Before I get into details about this mask, let's quickly talk about the four layers. The top layer of this mask is made out of pure mesh, all right? That is very important for breathability. So the inner layer is actually made out of cotton for better comfort. Even its antibacterial finish, which is very important. The most important part of the cotton layer is the sweat absorption from moisture. So the middle two layers are actually made of spun, and these layers are very important for any kind of dust, bacteria, or even droplets. So the four layers have been tested well. They are BFE 95% and PFE 95% tested and certified, which is really cool. Okay, so the best way to demonstrate this is, first let's wear this mask. And right now, to demonstrate this, I have a candle. I'm gonna keep it close and I'm gonna blow air. Let's see if the air actually, you know, makes the flame out. Okay, I'm gonna get it very close now. You can clearly see that this mask is really nice, that it does not even blow a candle. When I had the previous mask, my earlobes used to be always like this. I'm sure you must have seen in my previous videos. Also, it hurts a lot. I really like that Yumi has given a head strap rather than a ear strap, which is so good. You know, as you can see, it's really comfortable. The elasticity is really stretchable. Because Mumbai is very humid, it's very tough to wear a mask with tight elastic around your ear or your head. So I really like this arrangement what Yumi has done. They are a reusable mask, 30 gentle washes, and you can still use them. So the nose clip is really nice. Make sure you tighten it, and once you tighten it, it does not hurt your nose. That's the best part, because there are layers below that. I'm going to wear my specs right now to see if it fogs. As you can see, it does not fog. So yes, people who are using spectacles, don't worry. This mask is anti-fog mask if you wear the clip properly. So the Yumi Protect Plus 95 mask is one of the best masks and highest selling on Amazon in certain categories. It's also available on Amazon, Myntra, Flipkart and Nykaa. People have a misconception thinking that when you wear a mask, the oxygen levels drop. It's very important that we check this also. For that, let's demonstrate. Let's get an oximeter and see if my oxygen level really drops by wearing this mask. Now, I know this is a short video, so I won't be able to judge the time in front of you guys. But what I'll do is I'll wear a mask on for at least 20 minutes or 30 minutes. Basically, Yumi brand claims that if you wear an oximeter and check your oxygen levels, even while wearing a mask, your oxygen levels will not drop. As you can see, it's 99 right now. I don't see any fluctuation in my oxygen levels. So this is a good sign. Then please do not wear very light quality cotton masks, especially if you're going in crowded places or trains or buses. Please get a 4-layer mask at least for yourself, and that's for your safety. I hope you guys like this video, and if you did, you know what to do. Press the thumbs up button, subscribe to my channel. Plenty of more videos coming your way. And as usual, eat well, sleep well, be good, stay safe, wear a mask. Rad Moto.